Enable or disable snap layouts for maximize button in Windows 11. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to the settings. We can use the shortcut Windows key plus I. Here, under Systems, scroll down and find the option Multitasking. Click on it. On Multitasking, we see the option Snap Window. It's currently on. Click on the arrow to see more options. Here, the second option, Show Snap Layouts when I hover over a Windows Maximize button. To disable this, uncheck this option. So now, if you go to the Maximize button, you won't see the snap layouts. To enable, check this option, and now you can see these snap layouts, and you can choose anyone to use the multitasking. I hope you learned a little more about Windows 11. Thanks for watching.